Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Infamous Second Son. So, last time, our brother died. It's quite sad, and now we are feeling in the need. And now we are feeling the need to go take down Hank, who betrayed us. Right. So, that way, I guess.
What's going on? I'm here, you ain't!
We're en route. Just had to set up your transport at the marina.
What the hell is a DUP here for Hank?
Because he's with them?
Pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war. I'm not gonna let that son of a bitch Hank get away again.
Investigate the... Wow. Was he this powerful?
Jesus. Hank did this?
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
But I'm not the conduit you were expecting. Gonna have to locate the signal again.
Okay, yeah. I can't go invisible if I'm within visible range, I guess.
Sumo wrestling.
Okay. Seriously. Wow. Okay, well, let's just look at Hank. Okay, yeah, we need to.
I've done what you asked. You gotta keep your promise.
My promise? I've already lost 7 of my buddies here in Seattle to you bioterrorist scum. I made a promise that I'd hunt down and kill every one of you sons of bitches. That's the promise I've gotta keep.
Wow. What a nice guy. People in this town really have terrible reception.
Thousand dupes to save you from me, my friend. Here somewhere. It does seem to like the rooftops.
Wow. Okay.
Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Oh, that was video. Oops. Oh, it's fine. Whatever. They both work. And in case video is what I want, video is a lot more rare. Hello.
You son of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know? You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believed her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter.
Fine.
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
Mercy. Trophy earned. Go downtown to the Duke.
What I came for, Augustine.
Okay. That feels like endgame.
Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Vile terrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent, normal people, for the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Okay, well, all of the icons are cleared off Pioneer. Nice. You are a true hero. Cool. And I'm getting shot at.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terror screams have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
It's not a terror spree if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
Fascist TV is off the air.
Let's see. Isn't that all of them? It's all of the mobile command centers, isn't it? Double check. Yeah. That's every single mobile command center. Well, I thought that would give me a trophy if anything would. But I guess not. Okay, so District Showdown is now available, they say. Except for it's not showing up on the map. Why is nothing showing up on the map? That's what I don't understand. I think that this game has gotten into some kind of bugged state. Okay, so I totally forgot that I was not recording when I went into this menu. Anyway, I, as you can see, got a bunch of skills. I got all of the remaining skills and realized I don't need to get any more shards. And I'm not getting evil karma, which means those skills that are remaining are not available.
Augustine, these people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the platter. Okay,
the transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from a tower.
Cool. Well, that's going to have to do it for today. When we come back next time, we will have to... I think we're going to do this mission where we get into the tower, which feels like the end game. So, pretty sure it probably is. But, yeah. Anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.